What's good, everyone? Your boy Reaction TV here, and this is going to be my second upload today. This morning or earlier, I uploaded my reaction to Angry Grandpa's Thanksgiving Meltdown. If you guys not have seen that already, it's my previous video. Just go on my channel, drop a like on it. But anyways, I've noticed that every time I do this NF reaction videos, they're the ones that always does the best. I guess it performs best, whatever. If there's a song by NF that you guys want me to review, comment down below and I will get to it. It's not that hard for me to sit down and film a video because my channel's not that big and I can do all the requested videos at once. Yeah, that makes any sense. Oh well. Yeah, this is the second video for today. I just had nothing else better to do, and I love YouTube, I love filming videos, I love editing, I love uploading them, and I've been doing this for 5 years now, and I'm going to keep grinding until I hit 1 million subscribers. It's taken every single YouTuber from 0 to 10 million, it's always been 5 or 10 years. It's been 5 years for everyone. For me, I'm on my fifth year now, and I have not reached fucking 200 subscribers. What the hell is wrong with me? Not producing good content? That makes sense. Anywhore, yeah. So, I just thought I was going to drop this little vlog, and not vlog, but it's like a little introduction to the actual reaction video. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, share friends, and yeah. Comment down below if you guys have any other things you guys want to see. If you guys don't want to see reaction videos, like I'll still post reaction videos because that's my main source of content. But if you guys want to see me record more vlogs, then I surely will. If you guys want me to start doing gaming videos, I sure will. If you guys want to start make me do anything else, I will. There's another YouTuber that I'm talking to right now by the name of Ben Ramsey, and we've been talking about trying to get some videos going together. I don't know if that's going to be an accomplishment. I'm working on it and he's working on it. One of these days we might get together and film a video. If you don't know who Ben Ramsey is, click the link in the top of the description. Go subscribe. His videos are fucking awesome. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time and enjoy this reaction. Peace. What's good, everyone? It's your boy Reaction TV here today. Today I'm gonna be dropping another fire reaction for our boy NF. This is his song called Returns. And this song, this rap, I've had people request a couple times. So far I got a whole playlist of NF. I reacted to Real, I reacted to Leave Me Alone, I reacted to Outro, Intro, Intro 2, I've reacted to a lot of NF songs, but this is Returns, and we're here to make a return on the reaction video for NF, so let's freaking go. If you guys are ready for this, if you guys are hyped as much as I am to record this, make sure you guys drop a like, turn on the post notifications so you never miss a lit video. Share friends and smash the subscribe button. Take a fucking fist and just fucking pound it real quick. Alright, this is Returns NF. Let's get into it. Like the beat. Okay, he's been overworking for weeks. He's purchased some things that it will not fill his needs. Homeboy's been going through a lot. Let's see if there's a reaction. We'll spike it up any. Even get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but yet relief. Watch a hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur, what you think? So you stand. He mopped floors with MCs and he can't stop it until stuff are clean. Okay, so he's saying he's cleaning out the rap game. Eminem, watch out. NF's coming for you. Ah, fuck. Of course I'm kidding. Eminem is awesome. NF is awesome. Tom McDonald's awesome. Fuck it. All the rappers are awesome that are in their game. Fucking let's go. Returns, this song is from the Search album, as you can clearly state by the balloons. The balloons is like his theme for the Search album, but it also means like all of the bad depression and whatever other shit that's in his head, that's what it stands for. This is Returns off the Search album. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams, hold them hostage and watch them scream. Yes. I make songs and they go viral. Something's off if I go idle. If this video goes viral, just because he said that, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Understand that? Cool. Take your shoes off, you're in my home. You got fans, but not like I do. Yeah, thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me because I lack in compliance. Okay. I question what I can see. Relatable. Everyone in my life disagrees with the style of the way I live, because I cannot be controlled. I cannot be told what to do. So yeah, that was a hit bar. If you're not playing my CD, no expiring. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, because hate won't inspire me. It inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to bleed, and I have it right. If drop the T and I and team, and sometimes it is only me. Damn. That line hit for a lot of people. You work so hard into one field, into one job, into one career, into one passion. And you work so hard, and if you do it independently, nobody's there to back you up. There's no one's there to help you. So he says it feels like it's just me. He's saying that he's done all the work by himself, and there's no one there for him to share it with. Which is exactly the same for me. Like, I'm not a music person. I'm not anything important. I'm just a kid from South Carolina that likes to record reaction videos, and I'm an independent boss, basically. I run my YouTube channel, I film the videos, I edit them, I upload them, I render, whatever the hell. Independent creator here, me. I'm an independent. He's independent, or is he signed to a label? I have no idea. Let me know down in the comments. Quoting me, write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching you helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch. Land you a knot, landing gun. Jamming, reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing. I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastors, I show up to my funeral wearing all. I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastors.
Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very resilient. reserved till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard, real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe, nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please, I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's, it makes no sense, but I've learned. Normal to you is not to me.
I've crossed my I's and dot my T's, I know it makes no sense, but I've learned. Basically, that statement means that he's made a lot of mistakes in my life, in his life, just like everyone else. Everyone makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect. But if you make a mistake, learn from it, and then evolve from it, you can be a stronger, more powerful person, and you can only grow from there. There'll be a lot of people that say if you make mistakes, you can fall very, very far and very deep. That may be true, but for a lot of people, you make mistakes, you work through it, and you get to the breaking point where you feel like you lost everything and you're about to give up. But if you just take a deep breath, calm down, and go through that last big push, you know there's something big and accomplishable at the end. So, yeah. Just work hard, grind, and you will always make it to where you want to be. Follow your dreams, work hard, stay positive, and you'll be all right. Alright, that's the end of this reaction. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.